gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match coming up.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Let's get busy with those hands now, man. Come on.
Look at him whip his hips into that kick.
Big power shot there. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact...
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Chase that finish down now. Over and over, he landed a big body kick.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Oh, straight right.
Man, he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. He landed it perfectly. Perfect placement.
Strike attempt there, but a huge block. Whoa!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, big left hook there.
Oh, my goodness.
Nice hook lands.
Boom. Big jab.
Back and forth we go.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking round. Oh! He's out!
He's done! He's done! What a fight!
A near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly...